Well, one country that is working to diversify its economy beyond oil is Azerbaijan. It has been a vital transportation hub for goods traveling between Asia and Europe. The former Soviet Republic has spent years upgrading its infrastructure to keep goods traveling on this corridor. And Azerbaijan is really no exception right now. This country on the Caspian Sea is repositioning itself on the modern Silk Route to carry goods from China all the way to Western Europe. Our Jim Bolden has the story.
It may lack the romance of the old Silk Road, but Treseca is the land bridge of the future. Via road, rail, and sea, oil and heavy goods are shipped across Central Asia to markets in Europe, and rather less in the other direction.
This massive blue ferry is just leaving the port of Baku. It's heading for Turkmenistan. It'll take about 16 hours. This ferry has the capacity to carry up to 52 rail cars.
Treseca was created by the European Union in 1993 to help upgrade transportation infrastructure in the states of Central Asia and the South Caucasus, carved out of the former Soviet Union. The headquarters is in Baku.
Nearly 12 million tons of oil and oil products are transported to Europe through Treseca countries, i.e. Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan, Azerbaijan, and via Georgia's Black Sea ports every year.
Europe funds the technical assistance. The individual countries and private investors invest billions of dollars for much-needed upgrade to roads, train lines, air and sea ports. The biggest project at the moment, a new port for Azerbaijan.
This is Alat, about an hour's drive south of Baku. The plan is by 2020 for this to be the largest port on the Caspian Sea. Goods would come from Kazakhstan, Turkmenistan, even China, be ferried across here, and then go on roads and rails to places like Georgia, Armenia, Turkey, and on to Western Europe.
Until then, goods transported across the Caspian have to use Baku's old ports, transported on rails or roads through a fast modernizing city.
When you look out and see the orange cranes of the old Baku port and behind it the new luxury flats being built, it's obvious that now the old port's had its time.
Yeah, it's time. It's time to be moved. It's time to be moved because you see the vision of beautiful city Baku.
The World Bank says the governments also have to modernize their legal frameworks.
Not only like, you know, the transit corridors, but also the crossing points, the customs declarations, you know, the customs processing.
The ultimate goal, allow goods to easily travel from Asia to the UK without barriers, physical and political.
Now it takes 2 weeks from the Chinese border to London. But the speed of railway transportation should be faster in the future. The design of railways is being changed, which may reduce the period.
With countries like Iran, Romania, and Moldova now members, and Pakistan and Afghanistan looking to join, Treseca says it's well on the way to creating a vast modern Silk Road for heavy goods. Jim Bolden, CNN, Baku, Azerbaijan.